Oddball staff's very knowledgeable about sizing. We have specialists on hand to answer any of your sizing questions.
Dude, how do you think that Donnie fits?
These are perfecto.
Hope that information helps you.
Visiting one of my favorite spots, Oddball Shoes.
For a guy with a big foot, when I come in, I can always find shoes in my size.
Ready for the ladies and stuff like that on the weekend.
Coming up tonight on Oddballin', Seth welcomes NBA legend Brian Grant. Go downstairs for stupid Bigfoot tricks, and the second most interesting man in the world stops by for a beer.
Steak, I love the food. Tastes like yogurt and some clover cigarettes. Girl, show me legs.
All this and more tonight on Oddballin' with Seth.
Andy, so we'll be straight once I take a hit of Listerine.
Seth, because every time I go into a store, you know, I'm just kind of, you know, looking around, but, in Oddball, everything's for me. From the mini arcade hoop to the real hoop in the store. This is a one in line, man.
Taco Tuesdays are kind of a tradition around here. Things sometimes get a little bit competitive.
Is that for real?
Yeah, absolutely.
We got it! Watch us here!
Where else can you shop and get some shots up, right?
I think these are the best feet in the NBA. Oddball Hall of Fame, baby.
Oh, yeah! What's up now?
I'm trying to tell you this right now. If you got a big feet, treat your feet to the neat of the beat.
I mean, where else can you find that level of customer support? We know our sizes, we know our shoes.
All right, let's try it again.